I did it!
And now, an anti-Valentine's Day song.
I love you, I love you, but I'm concerned about your lower back tattoo. It clearly reads hammer. Is that your ex's nickname or the manner in which he pounded you? Happy Valentine's Day.